sorry, Izuku. I wish things were different.
Mom, that's not what I needed you to say. Couldn't you see? My world was crumbling. There was only one thing I wanted to hear.
Before I met All Might, I had a couple of names picked out.
You want me to help you pick out your hero name?
Yeah! I can't decide which one I like most!
Let's see here. There's Mighty All Man and Mighty Boy. Oh, All Might Jr.
That's me!
Mighty Man or Captain All Might. Ooh, I like Super All Might.
You want to pretend to be a hero? You don't stand a chance without a quirk, Deku. Come on! Let's fight bad guys!
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
All the other neighborhood kids followed him around. It seemed like he could do anything. Here's the sad truth. All men are not created equal. No, Godchild.
Hey! Did you see what he just did? Man, it doesn't get any cooler than All Might!
He's always smiling, no matter how bad things get.
No matter how much trouble he's in, he's always the winner!
He's the coolest in the universe! I can be a hero, too.
People with powers have only one joint in their pinky toes. Their bodies have evolved into a more streamlined version of the human form. You can see here that Izuku has two joints in his pinky, like roughly 20% of the population these days. Based on the research that's available, it's safe to say your son isn't going to develop a quirk.
Wow, you're so awesome!
Whatever, this is nothing. Jesus, Izuku! You really can't do anything right, can you? Look, you can read the last part of Izuku's name is Deku.
Whoa, so you can read that?
Well, obviously.
Jeez, I think you've added 10,000 views to this one yourself, Izuku. I don't know why you like it. I think it's scary.
I told you to wait! You were always behind me, our whole lives!
Are you all right?
You were stuck to me. I couldn't get rid of you. No matter how much I tried, you kept coming back!
Deku, that must be what you call a helpless loser who's completely useless.
Why are you being so mean, Kachan?
Why don't you understand? You see that? I bet he'll dodge and then punch! They'll think they've won and then ha! Oh! Ah! Look, he totally stomped him! That's why he's the greatest. No matter how much trouble he's in, he's always the winner!
Mom, hurry! Come on, Mom! It's computer time!
Ready?
Faster! Let's go!
Whoa! Dude, that has to be a new record!
I bet it is.
Wow!
Cool! Where's yours?
Well, it sank.
Why can't she do anything right?
Who is he? The guy's already saved 100 people at least, and it hasn't even been 10 minutes. This is crazy. I can't believe it.
Look, he's got more.
Fear not, citizens. Hope has arrived, because I am here.
See that, Mom? There's always a smile on his face, no matter how bad things get.
Awesome!
You're so lucky!
Yeah!
Impressive. I bet you that's gonna grow into an amazing quirk.
Definitely. A flashy quirk for a future hero. It's perfect.
Yeah, you're right. I am amazing.
Look! He's got more!
Fear not, citizens! Hope has arrived! Be
later.
You apologize when you bump into someone older.
Yeah, we're gonna tell Yoke-chan. You'll pay for this tomorrow. You're gonna regret this.
Ha! I didn't bump into you, losers. You are the ones who bumped into me. In fact, I bet there's no one as great as I am.
Wow, you're so lucky. Your quirk is amazing, Ka-chan. When I get mine, I hope it's just as cool.
Whatever, Deku. No matter what power you end up with, you'll never be able to beat me.
He's the coolest in the universe! And once I get my quirk, I'm gonna be a hero just like him.
Sorry, kid. It's not gonna happen.
Hey, did you hear? Deku doesn't have a quirk like none.
What? Really?
Yeah, it's called being quirkless.
That's dumb. What a loser.
He's so lame. Worry about it, okay, Izuku?
You're a total failure, Deku.
Oh, dear. So you really think there's something wrong, then? Most of the other kindergartners in his class have begun to show signs already.
My records say you're a fourth-generation quirk user. What powers do you and the boy's father have?
Nothing too special. I can float small objects towards me, and my husband breathes fire. They're useful enough, I suppose.
Forward march, and here we go! Members of the agency, Bakugo, Sarah... Ah!
Gotcha!
Hey! You okay down there?
Oh, don't worry. Ka-chan is super tough. See?
Izuku should have already manifested one of these quirks or a combination of both, but after viewing his x-rays, I don't think he's going to. You see, when superpowers first began appearing, there were many research studies conducted, and doctors discovered a link between the bones in a person's foot and their likelihood of developing a quirk.
I was just fine on my own, Deku.
Hurry, get back up here!
Sure. Just give me one second.
I didn't need your stupid help.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
Hey! Did you see what he just did? Man, it doesn't get any cooler than All Might! He'll beat those villains even though they're fighting him 4-1! He's the best!
I was worried you might have hit your head or something.
But you looked at me like I was some kind of weakling!
Ka-chan! I couldn't just stand there and watch you die!
Even when things seem impossible, he never gives up. Do you think I can be a hero too?
Stop running! Stand up and fight! We both admired him, so why?
In small doses, pride can be a useful attribute to have.
Wow, Ka-chan!
You fought against two big fourth graders and won!
The most amazing hero always wins. In the end, they come out on top, no matter what.
The most amazing hero always wins,